The maneuvers and war preparations which the Reagan administration is currently carrying out all over the world are not only undermining the peace and the stability of the region, but also pose a grave danger to the independence, sovereignty, and territorial integrity of countries which are committed to resist imperialist, racist, and Zionist domination and exploitation. The charter principles of the respective regional organizations, as well as those of the non-aligned movement and the United Nations, have been betrayed and undermined by the participation of some member countries in such a large-scale provocative maneuvers by NATO forces spearheaded by U.S. imperialism. Peoples and nations who are far away from the borders of the United States, across the Caribbean, Europe, and Africa, up to the eastern peripheries of the Indian Ocean, have now become testing grounds for U.S. and NATO weapons of mass destruction. While the oppressed peoples of the world are engaged in struggles entailing great sacrifices to free themselves from hunger, ignorance, illiteracy, and to promote the development and the welfare of their peoples, international imperialism is creating crisis situations and forcing them to divert their human and material resources to defense needs.